It originates from Africa and Morocco, but they were brought over a few centuries ago because these breeders little mates, the only tailless monkey in the world. They are pretty rare. This is a very large colony we have here, almost under 400.